Hey guys, it's Booker Frizz, and welcome back to The Last of Us, where last time we left off, we said goodbye to Tess. And now, we're looking for Joel's friend Bill, who has, left us high and dry, so to speak. And now Ellie has to get us down.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it. Joel.
Shit, here they come. Into the rope.
Come, Ellie.
Hold on.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Okay.
Anytime now.
Damn it.
Come on. It's not cutting.
Just hurt. Hurry, they're getting close.
Goddamn button. Go, 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 go. What are you waiting for?
Come on! to the door! Fucking do it. Take them out. That's our only way through. Ellie, stay back. Stay back!
Oh, shit.
God damn it, they're coming over!
Come on! They're getting through! Keep going, this way, through the truck! All right,
move! Go, 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 go!
Man, that was close. Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill!
Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
All right.
and get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
I see so much as a trick.
Ow! Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. Oh. You can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
You listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right, if I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
And thank you.
Why, thank you, Bill. I will steal your shit. I'm not taking that rifle ammo. You okay there, Allie?
found everything you needed.
Good.
Can I open that door? The triangle would pop up.
Right here, come on.
Can you grab that rifle ammo? No? No, you can't do that.
Stairs. Move it.
Stay with me.
I can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done?
Yeah, he's one of the kind.
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Ted?
It's just a job. It's a simple drop-off.
What do you deliver? That little brat?
Haha, fuck you too.
You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Kidding me with this guy?
Where are we going, Bill?
We had the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix it?
Bill!
It's like I said, what I need's on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected. So we're gonna need more guns.
Well, I'm game. More guns, the better. Probe is probably a better weapon anyway. Lasts a few more hits.
Go inside.
So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds to me like there might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
And the batteries are dead.
You done?
What the inside of the engine block look like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military. God damn it.
Infected!
Picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
Still as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. Normal people would scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. Are you sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I don't have a key.
So which way?
Now this guy is such an asshole. Anything else? No, doesn't look like it.
Here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
It's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. Partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can you please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
Ah, yes. The true man's gun. The shotgun.
And before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box.
I see this is a warehouse where the Dudleys store their shit. Look at that. Tables. Even more. Yeah, how? Oh, it's a good thing WA stores table for the ring for the Dudleys, or else they'd have to come all the way here to get their tables. It could be inconvenient as hell. You want to just take off halfway through a match? Yeah, that would end well. If you don't understand what I'm talking about, don't worry about it.
I'm going to work.
Alright, I'm not going to use reload. This time because that was a piece of shit. Get our fire rate and more quick capacity. Why not a bit more? Improve the revolver.
Thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Freaking hell. Talk about having a bag full of tricks.
Well, every 3 weeks, this military caravan rides through town.
I'm like a one-man army of some sort.
They overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun with this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. Plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with a battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it
in the truck.
Seemed too dangerous with all the infection.
Hold on. Might be something over here. Find wood. Actually.
Makes a lot of work. Nice place you got here.
If you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it.
No, of course, it's blocked. Ooh.
That's my room.
All right, I'm not touching it.
Because we are in kind of makeshift church. So I'm assuming, that's why I would assume it's wine. It doesn't really matter.
Gotta come on.
Look, there's a school.
Alright.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Oh, Hannah.
Now, come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Let's get a move on.
The area. You never know where there might be something hiding. No, of course not. I assume you did that.
That's this gate line.
Come on.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Clippers. Oh, close. This clipper film. That's worth me, too. Billy, you fat piece of shit. Stay and cover. With the AI in this game. They're not too bright. Of course, there's more. A new technique you can use.
It's my new thing.
Molotov! You ain't burning your enemies, you're not doing it right.
Locked.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. Just in time.
Easy.
That particular infected idiot. Oh, good. Another clipper. Did ever. Is this what's gonna happen if something like this ever happens in real life? Everyone's gonna turn into goddamn clippers. Because I've seen more clippers than I have actual infected. Here's the goddamn clicker. Get rid of that shit. Oh.
Give me a gun. I can help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Shut up.
Yeah, say goodbye to your head. Yeah, we're assholes didn't hear it. They hear and don't hear what they want. Goddamn assholes.
Oh shit!
Where'd he come from?
Get
there! Nice work there, Phil.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Of course there is.
Ain't seen us yet. Stay down.
Dumbass clickers. Yes, burn. One side. Good thing they're stupid. Shotgun ammo. I go take that. Can't use it anymore.
Some idea who might have come through here.
Someone's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
What a bunch of idiots.
Werewolf Jared didn't deserve to live.
Yeah.
Ooh. Their ship as well. Nice. Piling on the free stuff. I will never say no to free stuff. More rifle ammo that I can't use. Just not using rifle ammo, okay? Stop giving it to me. Should we be using the shirt? Effective against.
Hey, you got a second?
Not right now, honey.
Okay.
Well, I don't know, Tom.
What'd I tell you?
Oh, great.
The school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them.
I'm going to end it there because I've gone way over the mark. Didn't even realize. But yeah. For the next couple episodes, we're stuck with Bill, so... sorry about that. Anyway, if you enjoyed this video, please smash the like button and subscribe for more very soon. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.